Hey plant lovers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about this Hoya kerrii or Hoyaheart plant. It is also known as sweetheart plant, lucky heart plant, valentines plant. And due to its thick waxy leaves, it is also known as waxy succulent. 3 years back, I bought this sweet little leaf from the market. Genus Hoya is native to Southeast Asia and it is a large group, around 300 species of climbing or trailing vines. It can grow up to 4 meters in height and having aerial roots like money plant. This plant is propagated by single leaf cutting or stem cuttings. It does require good drainage because it is sensitive to too much water and prefer indirect bright light. If it is grown indoor, it is an excellent air purifier. I am putting this plant in my bedroom window and decorating it with little pink fairy lights. Hope friends you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please wait for the next video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.